A Nigerian Air Force helicopter today crash landed and exploded at the NAF base PortHarcourt. Though what led to the crash could not be immediately ascertained, it was learnt that the incident occurred around 7:50 a.m. And confirming the crash in a statement, the NAF Director of Public Relations and Information, Air Commodore Edward Rader Gabquet, said the NAF MI-35P had taken off to embark on an operation against oil thieves in River State. He added that five persons on board survived with minor injuries.